Xbox Unsnap. This is Julian, playing a little bit of The Division. I finally got a chance to get down. This is the very beginning of the game, and I may not talk much. I just may kind of let this be pure gameplay. Okay.
Okay, I know you have them. Please, just a few. I haven't had a cigarette in a week.
Thanks a lot for this.
Okay, inventory. Okay, looks like we may be encountering some... Oh, crap. Okay. I want to actually try out the pistol. Let me get back to the pistol. There we go. Oh.
intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sights! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates. Great job. Hostile forces approaching.
We've got tangos inbound.
That was awesome.
Goddamn rioters everywhere.
Nobody escaped. Nobody gets out of here alive.
Is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Without you,
y'all made a difference there.
If you had a big fight about hitting the next JTF patrol they sent.
This shit.
Not good leadership, too.
Don't be taking unnecessary risks.
Goddamn rioters everywhere!
That looks like things might be heating up over at the Russian consulate. Freezing my butt off.
Dispatch, this is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
Alert. Patching into local JTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
About damn time you got us some help. Get him here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go.
Situation outside is now under control. My official report. The division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Now let's rebuild our base. Go on in and have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field, and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power, and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out. Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in. The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF loved the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Got a piece here that's calling your name. You name it, I got it.
You think the LMB's got some more division agents?
Hey, maybe I'll see you again.
Nobody's gonna give you a better deal. It's okay, I get it.
Well, so you're a division agent, huh? Now, don't dwell on all the death and carnage around you or the fact that so many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a horrible death. Sure, they have more support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just, real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field and not me. But I'll let you know what we got, okay?
Thanks a lot.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
You know you want this! Hey, check it out. Check it out. I'm thinking you'll be back.
Did I pass him up?
Take a look before it sells out.
Did I get upstairs? Walked in a circle. Oh, upstairs.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
Hey, bad news. I'm not gonna be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this. I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined. You know how they won't let you get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated? Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Okay. What's this blue thing here?
Risks.
So just go out.
What are you doing? You're hurting him!
Listen up. I spent 6 years in medical school. I don't give a shit what you saw on TV while you were jerking off to soap operas and... We've got a rioter takeover at Madison Square Garden. The JTF and Sarah were using the site as a field hospital, but armed hostiles swarmed in. Now they've got the med staff as hostages. We need them. Especially Jessica Candle, the virologist who is running the place. Find her, send her to the base, and clean up what's left.
What's up here real quick?
Got a lot of hostiles inside, agents. They're holding Dr. Candle and her staff. We need those personnel back at the base so we can get the medical wing functional.
We'll hold here to cover your back. Then we'll escort the medical personnel when you've retrieved them.
Patch me into the security system, I might be able to find Candle's location. Patched in. Let's see what I can find. Can you see the CCTV feed? Looks like Candle and her staff are being forced to treat their wounded. That's the only reason they're still alive.
I thought there was an ammo crate around here somewhere.
It looks like they've got people upstairs in a restaurant. There's a lot of these guys, but if you use cover, you should be able to pick them off without making yourself a target.
Additional hostiles detected. Detected.
Shoot him out of there. Hey, aim for the gun.
Keep shooting.
Warning. Additional hostiles detected.
Candle and her staff are still upstairs, stashed in the kitchen at Kobe's. Word is that they've really trashed the place. It would have broken my dad's heart to see it go to hell like this. We used to watch games there together. I think it's better my folks didn't live to see any of this. But then I think about all the people doing their best to keep going. That's who we do this for, Agent. Go get him. To get to Kobe's, you'll have to pass by some contaminated areas. There used to be plenty of sick people being treated there before they got shot. So be careful.
Keep your heads down and keep it quiet.
Warning. Hostiles detected.
Party's taking heavy fire from the roof. They can't move until you get up there and take down that gunner.
We're pinned down. There's no way we'll make it across alive unless someone can get up there and take out the big guns.
All yours, Agent. Alpha Escort, we have an agent on the roof. Has Candle made it to your position?
Affirmative. Senior staff just arrived. As soon as the hostiles on the roof are gone, we'll get her across safely.
Thank you.
Additional hostiles incoming. Incoming.
The medic safely across. Candle and all staff accounted for. No casualties.
We're off to a good start, agents. Wish I could have had your back out there, but I think we make a hell of a team anyway. When you get back to the base, we'll talk to Candle and we'll see what she can do for us.
Thank you.
Okay, that's all I'm going to play for now. Thanks you guys for watching. I'm sure I'll play more once the game comes out, but stay tuned. Thanks. Xbox, stop broadcast.